journey of mine, it's not about me. It's never been about me. This is what my education has helped me realize. It's given me a better understanding of the purpose of life. I understand now that my life simply becomes better through helping others. Years from now, when people would ask me how much I make annually, I would look them straight in the eye and I would tell them I make a difference. The measure of a person to me is the number of lives that person affects in one lifetime. In order to make the type of impact I wanted to within my community, I had to represent. I educated myself not only in the classroom, but within my community. I had to learn from the difference. Everything that would make me uncomfortable, I had to learn how to make comfortable for me. My experiences have given me the opportunity to work on my universal grounds, where I could walk into any room and be able to affect lives for the better. No matter what sex, color, religion, sexual orientation, or culture they were from. I dedicate this to my parents. This moment right here is what it's all about. My parents suffered and struggled for me to stand up here and shine today in front of you. My father would always say, "Calito, you think it's easy? Ain't nothing free in this world, Papi. You gotta work for everything, 'cause ain't nobody gonna give you anything." Stuck with me, Papa. My father has been through a lot of pain in his life. I've seen many tears, many fights. I damn near seen him almost lose his life. But today, you live free, Papa. Because you know what you made me, Papa. Man. And to my mother, you're the rock to this family. It's because of you that we've stayed together. And it's because of you that I've had. This is my time. I love you all. Thank you.